നാടി ആരോഗ്യത്തിൻ അടയാളം
success stories with Indian divine Noni, and we will have a live testimonial of Noni users.
Success stories with Indian divine Noni. I now request Mr. Babubhai Patel to come on stage.
Love you. Maru naam Patel Suresh Bhai Babubhai. Hu Gujarat Morasathi aavu chu, Gujarat nu chu. અને મારા ફાધરને બ્લડ કેન્સર હતું, તે અમદાવાદ અમે રિપોર્ટ કરાયા, અમદાવાદ ઘણીએ દવાઓ કરાવી, લગભગ મહિને 4-5 હજાર રૂપિયા ખર્ચો થતો બ્લડ કેન્સરનો. ને પછી એક મારા મિત્ર પ્રવીણભાઈ કરીને મળ્યા, મને કે તમે ઇન્ડિયન ડિવાઇન નોની તમારા ફાધરને પાવ, તો તમારા ફાધરને ઇન્ડિયન ડિવાઇન નોની પાવ તો બ્લડ કેન્સર મટી જશે. મેં કીધું સારું ચાલુ કરીએ, તો મેં ઇન્ડિયન ડિવાઇન નોની ચાલુ કરી. પહેલી શરૂઆત નોર્મલ ડોઝથી ચાલુ કરી, પછી ધીરે ધીરે મેં એક બોટલ નોર્મલ ડોઝની પાઈ, પછી બીજી બોટલ મેં 20 ml 3 ટાઈમ ચાલુ કરી, પછી એમ 2 બોટલ મેં 20 ml 3 ટાઈમ પાઈ, પછી સીધી 30 ml 3 ટાઈમ નોની પાઈ. પછી ધીરે ધીરે 30 ml ચાલુ કરી, એ વખત ઝાડા ઉલટી થઈ ગયા મારા ફાધરને બરાબર. મને એમ થઈ ગયું આ શું થઈ ગયું, તો વળી એમ થયું કે આ નોનીએ કદાચ કચરો કાઢ્યો હશે શરીરમાંથી. તો એ રીતે ઝાડા ઉલટી થયા, પછી રાગે રાગે ધીરે ધીરે અત્યારે મારા ફાધરને કોઈ જાતની તકલીફ નથી. ને અમદાવાદ જે વખત દવા ચાલતી મારા ફાધરની, તો પર ડે 700 રૂપિયાની એક ગોળી આવે છે બ્લડ કેન્સરની, એ હું આપતો હતો. ને મને બહુ તકલીફ પડતી, આર્થિક રીતે બહુ પોસાય એવી નહોતી એ ગોળી. ઇન્ડિયન ડિવાઇન નોની ચાલુ કર્યા પછી મારા ફાધરને અત્યારે કોઈ જ જાતની તકલીફ નથી, અત્યારે બહુ મસ્ત ફીલ કરે છે. અને અત્યારે નોની મેં બંધ કરી દીધી, અત્યારે મારા ફાધરને કોઈ જ જાતની તકલીફ નથી. મેં હમણાં છેલ્લો રિપોર્ટ કરાયો, બ્લડ કેન્સરનો નીલ રિપોર્ટ મળી ગયેલ છે, અત્યારે કોઈ જ તકલીફ નથી મારા ફાધર.
નાવ ડોક્ટર અબ્દુલ્લાહ ઇઝ ગોઈંગ ટુ શેર હિઝ એક્સપિરિયન્સ ઓફ ટ્રીટિંગ હિઝ પેશન્ટ્સ ઓન સોરિયાસિસ, એન્ડ ધેન હી વિલ કન્ટિન્યુ વિથ ધ મલ્ટિપલ ઇન્જુરીઝ.
આઈ એમ ઇન કેરળા ફ્રોમ ત્રિચુર ડિસ્ટ્રિક્ટ. આઈ એમ ઇન ગવર્મેન્ટ સર્વિસ in Kerala and retired 5 years. I am treating so many cases including psoriasis. In my life I did see till the time by birth of psoriasis. So many doctors are here, I know. So many specialists are here, I know. But I didn't see teacher opportunity to see by birth psoriasis. What is the birth psoriasis? You know my friends, in the birth of the time, the two young childs, they are well, not seen any difficulty. After 15 days, they got some fever symptoms and also some moles on the skin. The doctors treated, they are giving the more quantity of antibiotic, anti-inflammatory, anti-analgesic and skin ointments and everything. In any time, they are giving the time, the response not get. Sometimes these swallows, these moles completely included, fulfilled by reddish of fluids. After 1 month, the fluid will broken, completely broken. At the time, the smell is very bad. So smell is very bad. They are continuing. After the continuing treatment, that take year and years. Any time the smell is not controlled, all hospitals, all specialists, all doctors, they are suggested to discharge the patients. Some doctors told them this is not permanently. The mother, elevated mother, it has been getting many problems because they are very poor family. All sources of completely expended for to treat the disease. Then after, in the family of the mother's family, it is a very difficult problem. Some of friends of the mother, they told the mother to kill the boys because in future this is disturbance. If you will the boys like this time following, you will kill from many problems. This is better to kill the child in future, yours future, in boys future. They are young, but at the time that mother tried at the time to kill the boys, this is the true fact. You think what is the time? At the time she thought, I am a delivered mother, why can I do? I shall decide. She decided, I am not do this work. If they are getting any problems in life, they can suicide. She believed, they treated. Then in the panchayat, Vadke Kad panchayat in Thissur, this became a problem because some neighbors of the family, they are living in a poor side. The neighbors, they are crying, they are telling, this is an infectious disease. Don't send outside. If you are going inside, you lock the door. If you want money, we are ready to give you. Because when we see in the child, we are afraid. We are afraid at the time. There the mother closed the door. And the panchayat decided in another place, out of the place, and make a small house at the side. Panchayat gave some more money for the expense. At the time, the mother and father, they are very poor. It is a publicity case in panchayat. At the time, I know this case. Then I was working in the government service. Before 18 years before, now returned 5 months before, I went with my friends of family members of Noini. You know, they came with me. Some of our in front of us sitting here. They know well, but they are afraid. They are waiting outside of the ground. That became smell. And then afraid of the figure. Then I went and gave to experience that was tested. I tested him and gave started in my expense everybody 2 bottles of Noni juice. This is an experiment. There is no medicine. But what is why there is no medicine? Because this is not a disease. What is it? When we diagnose the disease, for disease, only the medicines. At the time, I started the Noni juice. 2 months. First, till it stopped the smell. Main disturbance stopped. At the time, my father, Professor P.I. Peter came in Ernakulam. There is a meeting conducted. I sent the patients with her mothers in front of me. Peter sir, so at the time of the patients promised the function, I will give the Noni till the end of the disease completely cured. Every 7th day of month, By the post, given 10 bottles of Noni, twice free, the Noni, Indian herbal Noni free. This is the life. Who can be this life? Mr. Sir is the God of the life. Then they came here in Madras. I shall see you there. Now, the body, skin of the black layer, and everything removes. Take a, we can see is a human, our friend of our brother, our son, as a like, we can see them. Her mother is here. She's a handsome young and low. The 2 child, they are now walking. One is paralyzed. but it's just a handicraft. So this is the history. Which medicine? Not any medicine to cure this one. They have come here. This head was completely dead in the flap of black eyes. Now clear, you see. And the whole lungs, the hands of this complete full black moles in here, now whitish. You see, the whitish rash. Now, you can see the whitish. This was in darkish, completely darkish. And also his face was, this position is white. He is a very beautiful boy because the moles are coming whitish. You see? Okay. You see this side? You see? This is the normal skin. Before, 4 months before, we can't see near here. This is a normal skin. This is completely whitish. But before 3 months, it was a complete darkish. See, Suresh, this killing, these are coming. The fresh layer is coming here. Now 60 patients is cured. 60 patients. Before 4 months, we can't touch there because we are pain smelling. Now he says, external application daily, no need juice only, and making the no need soap also. The bottom of the hand, this is whitish. That's why it's the darkish. This side, this is only the whitish rest, completely fulfilled, was the blackish skin. No medicines, only noni juice, only external application, only being nosy. They will talk.
Itte chonde the maaki, agane nanni inte. Parthaku varunde the acharnaunde.
It is very better. You are sure it will cure. I have taken daily medicine.
വളരെ നന്ദിയുണ്ട്. ഈ മരുന്ന് വെച്ച് പല മരുന്നിനെ കാട്ടിയും വളരെ ഉപകാരമാണ് ഈ മരുന്ന്. വളരെ മാറ്റമുണ്ട് എനിക്ക്. ഇത് കാരണം പുറത്തു പോകാൻ സാധിക്കുന്നുണ്ട്.
ഹി സേ ഇറ്റ് ഈസ് വെരി ഇംപ്രൂവ്മെന്റ്. ഹി ഷുവർ ദി പർമനന്റ് ക്യൂർ. ഷുവർലി.